information coming from the Building Society was that it owed an awful lot less than that. But it's going to be really important that it does get the government guarantee extended. Irish Nationwide is going to say when it releases its results tomorrow that it's going to plan to get some of its loans back, and it hopes to raise the money in the bond market. But in order to do all of that, it will need government guarantee extended. So it's going to be quite difficult, because obviously its lending to the commercial property sector is huge.
What are these results expected?
Well, we know it's going to be bad news coming out from Irish Nationwide, but the extent to which it property developers is really quite considerable, at 80% of its loans, and it raises a lot of questions about how a building society, which was originally set up